As said, let's open the racing for the Contralto Handicap Division 1 and easy dispatch on the gates for all the runners. But as they're settling down to race, the rush, the lead with Lovely Magic on the outside is the leader by about a length and a half in front of Noble Defenders in second place. Not too far away, there's the cut weighted up bubble being tracked on the outside of the Ardelia. A length and a half away, there's Silken Samarita, three parts of a length on the outside. There's Skyway on the outside of Skyway making the forward move to the center. A length and a half away in the rear, there's Noble Samarita in the white and red. Back to the leader as they're approaching the 600 meter mark, and it's a Lovely Magic, the leader, by about a length in front of on the outside is Ardelia. A gap of 2 lengths away, there's Noble Defender, then comes Silken Samarita. Further away, there's Noble Samarita, then comes a bubble as the head stand firm. Round the turn into the straight, Lovely Magic comes in on first. Ardelia is traveling very wide of the track. Another length and a half away, there's Silken Samarita, then comes a bubble. But Lovely Magic still the leader. Being on the outside, there's Ardelia being ridden on hands and heels. But it's Lovely Magic from Ardelia. It's Ardelia from Lovely Magic. These two are going hammer and tong. Lovely Magic from Ardelia. Rest are far away, but it's Lovely Magic from Ardelia. Lovely Magic, Ardelia. Lovely Magic, I think, gets it from Ardelia. Then came Skyway from the way. There was Noble Samarita. Then came the top weight in a bubble. Asenza. Then came Silken Samarita. Last four.